come from the cloud, getting down, down. Are you down?
Yes.
To the surface. Great. I want you to look down to your feet and tell me, what are you wearing?
Old boots.
You're wearing boots?
Female boots.
Mm-hmm. Very good. I want you to touch your body and let me know if it feels young or old.
Young.
Young. Very good. Very good. Now keep touching your body and tell me if it feels male or female.
Female.
Female. Very good. You can keep touching your body. See, what are you dressing? What are you wearing?
A dress.
You're wearing a dress.
A long dress.
Your undress?
A long dress.
A long dress. Very good. And what color is it?
I think it's burgundy.
Burgundy. Very nice. And now take a look at your arms. Are you wearing any ornaments?
No.
No, okay. What color?
A ring.
You're wearing a ring?
A little pearl.
Little pearl, very nice. Mm-hmm. Are you wearing anything on your head?
A hat.
A hat. Mm-hmm. Very nice. And what color is your hair?
Brown.
Brown. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you feel you are like a teenager or older than that?
I'm a dancer.
You're a dancer. Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. And right there where you are, I want you to look around. What do you see around you?
A small town.
Small town? Mm-hmm. Do you see houses from where you are?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. How does that town look?
Old.
Mm-hmm.
Western.
Western, okay. Mm-hmm. Is there anybody else with you there?
No.
Mm-hmm. No. You can keep walking there through that town. Do you live close by?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. You can walk around. Your spirit, you can walk, and as you walk, keep describing to me what you see.
Old wood.
Old wood, okay. Are you outside?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do you see any trees where you are?
Dry.
Dry trees?
Very dry.
Dry, mm-hmm. What else do you see? Because you said you are a dancer. And where do you dance?
Across the way.
Across the way? Mm-hmm. Would you like to go there to show me? Okay, excellent. Move forward to that place. Let me know how does it look from the outside.
It's western.
Western.
Mm-hmm. Dragging dirt with the dress.
Mm-hmm. Is it hot or cold over there?
It's hot.
Hot. So you must be uncomfortable wearing that long dress.
I don't like the boots.
You don't like the boots? Mm-hmm. And why do you wear boots?
I'm a dancer.
Oh, because you're a dancer. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And in this place where you dance, do they pay for it?
No.
No?
On a stage.
You're on a stage. Mm-hmm. And do people see you dance?
It's a performance.
Mm-hmm.
Other girls.
Other girls perform with you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Do you like what you do?
No.
No? Why don't you like it?
It's hot.
Because it's hot? Mm-hmm. And what do you get in return when you dance?
Applause.
Applause? Mm-hmm. Very good. Are you a good dancer?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. How do people call you?
Belly.
Belly?
Belly.
Belly. Mm-hmm.
Belly.
Belly. Mm-hmm. And Belly, do you have a husband? A boyfriend?
No.
No? Do you have any kids?
No.
No?
I travel.
You travel?
Mm-hmm. Entertainment.
For entertainment, okay. And do you travel with the same people everywhere?
Yeah.
Yes? Mm-hmm. And how do you like it? You like it? Mm-hmm. You get to be to other places, meet other people. Mm-hmm. How old are you there, Billy?
22.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Very good. So basically, you are not right there, you are not where you live, because you move from town to town, I guess, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And who do you consider to be your family?
The people I travel with.
The people you travel with. Is there anyone you like from that group?
An older man.
An older man. Mm-hmm. And what is his name?
Pete.
Mm-hmm. And you like him a lot?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is he around?
Yes.
Get closer to Pete. Can you describe him to me, please?
Older.
Older.
Bald.
Bald.
Bomber cap.
Mm-hmm.
Best.
Mm-hmm.
Brown pants.
Brown pants. Mm-hmm.
Worn boots.
Worn boots. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to do something that might sound strange to you. I want you to look at Pete in the eye. And you know that the eyes are the windows of the soul. Look at Pete in the eyes and let me know if Pete is or will be in Alyssa's life.
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. Mm-hmm. Very good. And what does Pete do in the group? What is he in charge of?
Boarding? Rooms.
Mm-hmm. I see.
And travel.
And travel. Okay. Is he a good person?
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Have you guys been together? Do you guys like each other?
Respect.
Respect? Mm-hmm. I see. Very good. Very good. So, Belly, we're going to leave that scene. We're going to leave that scene behind. Leaving that scene behind. We're going to look for another important event in that life of Belly. So we're drifting and floating, floating and drifting to another important event in the life of Belly. Drifting and floating, floating and drifting. Relaxed. Any sound of the room or outside of this room will not bother you in any way. Very good. So we're drifting and floating, floating and drifting to another important event in the life of Belly, the dancer. Drifting and floating, floating and drifting. When you get to that event, let me know.
A mirror.
Your mirror?
I'm in front of a mirror.
You're in a farm?
I'm in front of a mirror.
In front of a mirror. Very nice. Mm-hmm. And how do you look, Belly? Older?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Young.
Young? Mm-hmm. And which place is this?
A dressing room.
A dressing room. Mm-hmm. And how are you dressed?
Very beautiful.
Very beautiful. Mm-hmm. What are you wearing? Is it a
showroom dress?
Oh, I see. Okay.
For the stage.
For the stage. Mm-hmm. Are you about to perform?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Who's there with you, Belly?
I don't know.
You don't know? Look around. You can move around. Keep describing to me what you see besides that mirror.
A partitioner.
A partitioner. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What else? Very good.
Chair.
Chair. Mm-hmm. Is this like a bedroom?
It's a dressing room.
It's a dressing room. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do next, Belly?
Trying to find out who's here.
Mm-hmm.
I feel.
Mm-hmm. What do you feel?
Someone is there.
Someone is there? Mm-hmm. And how do you feel? Do you hear somebody?
No.
No.
Someone's watching me.
Somebody's watching you in that dressing room. Mm-hmm. From outside?
No, from up.
From up? Mm-hmm. And who do you think that is?
Me.
It's you? And who is you? Who is you?
Alisa Sione.
Alisa Sione?
Alisa Sione.
Alisa Sione. Are you the one watching her?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And how long have you been with Alisa?
Always.
Always? Mm-hmm. And Alisa, are you attached to her?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I see. Okay. And can you explain to me why? What happened that you got attached to her?
To make sure.
Mm-hmm.
All is well.
To make sure what?
All is well.
All is well. And why you want to make sure that all is well for her?
So I don't have to do it again.
So you don't have to do it again. Do what?
Repeat it.
Mm-hmm. Repeat.
That life.
That life. Mm-hmm. So let me understand. Belly is in a dressing room, and you're floating, and you're watching her from above, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And you say you don't want to repeat that life. Have you met Belly before in any other lives?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. So why is it that you do not want to repeat? Why are you attracted to Belly?
She's innocent.
She's innocent? Mm-hmm. Okay. And let me see. Give me 1 second right there. And Alisa, when you had a body, how did your body die?
I don't know.
You don't know? Mm-hmm. Do you want to find out? Do you want me to help you?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So let me count from 3 to 1, Alisa. And I want you to travel in time and space to the time where you had, when you had a body. The time where you had the body of Alisa Sione. 3, go deep. 2, move in time and space. You are a spirit. And 1, you are there. Mm-hmm. What is happening, Alisa?
Walking near water.
You're walking in the water?
Near the water.
Near the water. Mm-hmm. And what happens?
Playing in.
Mm-hmm. You're playing there? How old are you there?
9, 10.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what happened to you there? Is this the place where your life ends?
Drowned.
You drowned? Mm-hmm. And you drowned because you didn't know how to swim, or something happened, something else happened to you?
Didn't know how to swim.
You didn't know how to swim? Mm-hmm. I see. Okay. So move to the time where you get out of that body. and you're drowning, and that life ends, Alisa, and you leave your body, what do you see from above?
Looking down on earth.
Mm-hmm. Now tell me, what do you have to stay instead of going to the light? What make you take the decision or make the decision of attaching to, in this case, belly?
So young.
Mm-hmm.
No experience.
But you didn't have any experience either. Mm-hmm. All right. And Alisa Sione, do you have parents?
I don't know.
You don't know? You never met them?
I don't remember.
You don't remember? Okay. Because I bet you had parents. Somebody might have worried when you drowned by the water. Somebody. Who were you with?
My father.
Your father, you see. Mm-hmm. Don't you think he must be worried and sad because you drowned?
Looking for you,
right? And he's not going to find you. He can find your body, but your spirit. And this happened a long time ago, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So this happened a long time ago. He must be in the light already, waiting for you. So here's my question, Alisa Sione. Don't you want to go to the light and be with your father instead of being attached to bellies?
Yes.
Okay, great. But before you do that, can I ask you a couple of questions?
Yes.
Great. Have you caused any symptoms, intentionally or unintentionally, to belly, who in this life is Alisa here? Any symptoms? Any problems?
I don't want to sing.
Sing?
Mm-hmm. On stage.
Mm-hmm.
But not big.
Okay. So you prevented him from doing that?
No.
No? Or you wanted to do it?
I wanted
to do it. Mm-hmm. It is a reason why Belly, who is Alisa in this life, was doing the same, singing?
No, it was a want to happen.
Mm.
Advanced.
I see. Okay. And any other problem that you might have caused to this body that we're communicating through?
No.
No. Okay. So you do want to go to the light, right? You're attached to a body that doesn't belong to you. You're wasting your time here. You should go find your father and continue your evolution. Would you like to do that?
Yeah.
Perfect. Before you go to the light, let's ask Alisa here for forgiveness because you have been attached to a body that doesn't belong to you. And she's been hosting you. So it's appropriate that before you leave, you ask for forgiveness. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Perfect. She's listening. Go ahead, please.
I ask you to forgive me.
I ask you to forgive me. Mm-hmm. You didn't do it with bad intentions, right?
No.
All right. Good. So let me talk to Alisa here. Alisa, do you forgive Alisa Sione, who was attached? She was confused. She wanted to experience things in life through you.
Yes.
Do you forgive her?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So let's have Alisa go into the light. Alisa, go through the top of her head and go to the light. Look for your spirit guide or my spirit guide that come here to help you. And as you leave, please take all your energies with you. All your energies. And Alisa here, cover Alisa Sione with light. Help her leave. And Alisa, may the peace of the universe with you. Continue your journey. You don't belong here anymore. Alisa, you let me know when she's gone. Gone. Perfect. Now I want you to cover your body with white light. Your head, your chest. Cover yourself with white light. And we're going back to the life of Belly. Belly's in the dressing room. And Alisa Sion is gone already. From that scene, Belly, we're going to leave that scene. Leave that scene. We're drifting and floating, looking for another important event. Drifting and floating, floating and drifting to another important event in the life of Belly. When you are there, let me know.
There.
Mm-hmm. And what is happening?
I'm in the bathroom.
I'm in my bathroom.
Old bathroom.
Old bathroom. Mm-hmm. Are you much older now, Billy?
Yeah, not much older.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what are you doing in that bathroom, Billy?
Looking at the sink.
Looking at the sink. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And why are you looking at the sink?
I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready to what?
I have a ticket.
Oh, you have a ticket. Mm-hmm. Where are you going, Billy?
A big event.
Mm-hmm.
Always have the ticket.
Mm-hmm. Now is this event because you're going to watch it, or you're going, it's a ticket where you go to this place where you're going to perform?
I'm being called to come to stand.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And how do you feel about it?
Excited.
Mm-hmm. Is anybody going with you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Who's going with you?
Too many.
Too many?
Many.
Mm-hmm.
Many.
Many what?
People.
Mm-hmm. So this is an important event.
I'm in a hurry.
You're in a hurry? Okay. So move forward. Move forward to the time you get there. Move forward. Mm-hmm. Once you get to that event, what is happening?
People.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
A lot of them.
People.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Everywhere.
And again, can you repeat what is going to take place there?
A meeting.
It's a meeting? Mm-hmm. This is a meeting for what? What is that meeting about?
Preparation.
Preparation? Mm-hmm.
Promises.
Promises? About what?
To fix things.
To fix things? Mm-hmm. Fix things for who?
Gaia.
Gaia? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And Betty, all these people are getting together to talk about Earth?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And what happens next? Why are they concerned about Earth?
Her beauty's been destroyed.
Her beauty's abused. Abused. Mm-hmm.
She cries for help.
She cries for help. Mm-hmm. Do you know what year this is, Billy?
No time.
No time?
No time.
No time. And Billy, how do you went from being a dancer in the Wild West to no time?
Because I'm up.
Oh, you passed away already?
Yeah.
Mmm, I see.
I was called to the meeting.
You were called to the meeting. But let's pause there for a minute. I want you to go back. Go back to the last minute of Belly's life. Go to the last minute of Belly's life. Let me know what is happening. I want to know how that life ends.
The lungs.
The lungs? Mm-hmm.
TB.
TB?
TB.
TB. Oh, I see. Okay. Mm-hmm. And right there where you are you alone?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. When you passed away, were you alone?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do you ever have a companion, a partner, a boyfriend?
No.
No. Any kids?
No.
Mm-hmm. Do you feel any pain when you die?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's move forward to the time you leave the body. The time you leave the body. And if you look back in that life that just ended, what do you think you had to learn?
Patience.
Mm-hmm. Do you think you passed that test?
No.
No, why not?
Too young.
Too young. Okay. Alright, so let's move forward. So you're up there, the spiritual world, and you were called for a meeting, is that correct?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So you're going to the meeting, and what is happening?
People.
People?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. Mm-hmm.
As far.
Mm-hmm.
No ceiling. No walls.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm in a place.
Mm-hmm. And what are they talking about?
Announcement.
Announcement. Mm-hmm. What is announcement?
horns.
Mm-hmm. Can you repeat that?
Horns.
Horns. Mm-hmm.
A trumpet.
A trumpet. Mm-hmm. And what are they talking about, Gaia, in that meeting? What is the plan? How are they going to fix it?
With friends.
With friends? Mm-hmm. Which friends?
So many.
So many? Mm-hmm.
Different.
Mm-hmm.
Not from here.
Not from here. Okay, so other planets.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What else is happening?
57.
57. What is 57?
57 planets.
Planets, I see. Mm-hmm. And how are they planning to help?
Technology.
Mm-hmm. What is one of their major concerns?
Ecosystem.
Ecosystem. Mm-hmm. And how do they plan to fix it or to help it?
A machine.
A machine. Mm-hmm. Okay.
It puts in.
Mm-hmm.
Puts in double of one it takes out.
Okay.
Replicator.
Replicator.
Like a replicator.
I see. Okay.
But not a
replicator. Not a replicator. Mm-hmm. And what is your role there? What do you have to do? Why would they call you for a meeting?
I build.
You build?
I fix things.
You fix things? Mm-hmm. Like what?
Planes.
Planes?
Planes.
Planets?
Planes.
Plants.
Animals.
Oh, animals. Mm-hmm. And how do you do that? How do you fix plants and animals?
With groups of people.
Groups of people. I see. Very good. Okay. Any other thing that we would need to know about that meeting that you think is important?
Bright
spheres
showed up.
Mm-hmm. Bright spheres showed up is like
the presence of God.
I see, okay. We're talking about like spaceships?
No.
No.
It's a glowing, huge glowing ball.
Mm-hmm. And what is people saying that is?
It's the creator.
Creator? Mm-hmm. Is the source?
Yes.
Okay. Now it sounds to me like the people that were called for that meeting are like volunteers. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So you're not forced to do stuff. You volunteered.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I see. Very good. Okay. So we're going to leave that scene, leave that life of Bailey, going to leave and disconnect emotions and any discomfort, we're going to drift and float again, looking for another life that we need to examine. So once again, we're drifting and floating and drifting to another time, another place, another life, where there is information we need to look and examine. Drifting and floating and drifting. Once you get to that life, let me know. Very good, doing very well. Drifting and floating and drifting to another life, another time. Once you're there, you let me know. What is happening?
I'm on my porch.
Right where you are, look down to your feet and tell me, what are you wearing?
White shoes.
If you touch the body, does it feel male or female?
Female.
Young or old?
Thirties.
And what are you dressing? What are you wearing?
A white dress.
Are you wearing any ornaments in your arms?
Pearls.
What about your hair?
It's in a bun.
Now you're in this porch. And what is this place? Your house?
My house.
Your house. Can you describe your house to me, please?
A small white house.
Small white house. And it's made out of what?
Wood.
And what are you doing in that porch?
I'm looking for my son.
I am looking for my son. And how old is your son?
Seven.
Where did he go?
To his father.
So the father doesn't live with you?
Yes, he's working.
He's working. What kind of work does he do?
He's a farmer.
Farmer. Okay. And look at the color of your skin. Which color is it?
White.
And your hair?
Blonde.
And how do people call you there?
Elizabeth.
And Elizabeth, are you happy?
Yes.
Yes.
And no.
and no. Mm-hmm. And the yes is because?
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. What's beautiful?
The land.
The land. Mm-hmm. Is this like an open field?
Somewhat.
Somewhat. Mm-hmm. So it's a beautiful land, and you're sad because?
I have to go.
You have to go. Where do you have to go?
My time.
My time?
Has come.
Your time has come. Your time for what?
I have to leave.
You have to leave? And why do you have to leave?
I don't know.
You don't know. Mm-hmm. And where are you going? Where do you have to go?
I'm going to die.
You're going to die. Mm-hmm. And why do you think you're going to die? Are you sick? Do you feel sick?
No.
Mm-hmm. So how do you know you're going to die?
I feel it.
You feel it?
I feel it.
Mm-hmm. I see. And right where you are, Elizabeth, do me a favor, get inside your house. Can you describe it to me, please?
Wingback couch.
Mm-hmm.
Wood burning stove.
Okay.
Large dining room table.
Dining room table. Mm-hmm. What do you normally eat there? What do you cook?
What we raise.
What you raised, mm-hmm. Which is normally?
Chickens.
Chickens, mm-hmm. Okay.
And hogs.
Mm-hmm, okay. And now, I want you to get out of your house. And move forward. I want you to look for your son. Go look for your son. Move forward till the time you find him.
My legs hurt.
Your leg hurt?
My legs hurt.
Mm-hmm. And why do they hurt?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. So they hurt. They hear you where you're walking there?
No.
No?
No.
Mm-hmm. They hurt you right now?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to take that pain, that energy from your legs, and I'm going to take it to your mind. And I want you to let that pain, that energy express itself, okay? I'm going to take it to your mind, take it to your mind, and let it express itself. Brother, you can express yourself now. Who are you? You've been letting yourself know with that pain. Who are you?
Nail.
No? No what?
Nail.
Nail. Mm-hmm. And now, who are you now? Who are you?
My grandmother. My great-grandmother.
Your great-grandmother? Mm-hmm. Whose great-grandmother?
Alisa.
Okay, so now you're the great-grandma then, right? Is that who you are?
Yes,
mm-hmm. So, great-grandma, why are you attached to Alisa for?
She She gets lost.
She gets lost. Mm-hmm. How can, have you explained, can you explain that to me? How does she get lost?
Forgets who she is.
Forget who she is. Mm-hmm. And who is she?
A light worker.
A light worker. Oh, I see. And Greek Bradman, let me ask a question. Did Alisa know you?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Okay. And you're there now. I guess it's because you might want to give her a message. What is a message?
She is a light worker.
She is a light worker. Mm-hmm.
To don't forget.
Do not forget. Mm-hmm.
She's staying with Gaia.
She's staying with Gaia. Mm-hmm. What is her mission here?
To replenish Gaia to her true beauty.
To replenish Gaia?
To return her to her true beauty.
True beauty, I see. Okay. Mm-hmm. Grandma, and since, well, great-grandma, sorry, if you know Alisa, you must know her soul name, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What is her name? Is it okay for her to know?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What is her name? Her soul name? Her real name?
Belle.
Belle? Mm-hmm. I see what you mean. Okay. Perfect. Can I ask you a few more questions? Maybe you can help me.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. She had a son, and she had to give that son for adoption. Can she know where her son is?
Virginia.
Virginia? Mm-hmm. And do you know what name he has now?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What is the name?
No.
No?
No name.
No name? Mm-hmm. Is he still alive?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And why no name?
Not now.
Not now? It's not time for her to know?
No.
I see. Okay. And she has more questions like, why doesn't she dream?
So she don't break.
So she doesn't break. Makes sense. Okay. And I know she has done this already in the spiritual world. When is she supposed to meet with ETs? Because she has seen them 3 times.
Soon.
Soon? Mm-hmm. Soon while she is in this life?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And why would ETs contact her for?
Briefing.
Briefing, I see. Okay. Part of her mission, I guess.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. She has questions about money. Is this a problem for her now?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. Then why is she concerned about this?
Don't know what to do.
She doesn't know what to do?
No.
Mm-hmm. Should she worry about money?
No.
No. Okay. Perfect. She wants to know if she's going to have another partner. Is that part of the plan? Can she know this?
Yeah.
Yes, she will?
Yes.
Okay. Great. Can she know the name or the time frame?
Not now.
Not now. Okay. What is she supposed to be doing now?
Practicing.
Mm-hmm. What is she supposed to practice?
Light work.
Light work? Can you repeat that again, please?
Light worker.
Light worker. Okay. Mm-hmm. She has some physical issues, like smoking. How can we help her? She wants to quit smoking. Does she really want to quit smoking?
Yes.
Yes? Mm-hmm. How can we help her quit smoking?
We can't.
You cannot?
No.
Mm-hmm.
It's who she is.
It's who she is. So that's her job. That's part of her test?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. I understand. Makes total sense for me. Mm-hmm. Why is she having problems with memory?
Don't want her to know yet.
Mm-hmm. Don't want to know what?
Past.
The past?
Future.
And the future? Why? Maybe isn't this one of the reasons that she might be getting confused?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So wouldn't it be a good idea to allow her to remember stuff?
She's broken.
She's broken. Mm-hmm.
Time to heal.
Time to heal. Is that what we're doing now?
Yeah.
Okay. And can you help me with that?
Yeah.
Okay. How can you help me, great grandma?
She needs to know.
She needs to know. Mm-hmm.
That she has a job to do.
That she has a job to do.
Point her in the right direction.
Mm-hmm. Point her in the right direction. Who's supposed to do that?
You.
Me? Okay. And I already have an idea about, could you tell me how?
The same way you sent the other ones.
The same way I sent the other ones. Mm-hmm. Can you give me some more details? Which other ones did I send? Do you know what I do, Grandma?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Can you give me some feedback?
The light worker.
Mm-hmm.
Middle-aged woman you treated.
Middle-aged woman I treated?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What happened to her?
She's reading.
She's reading? Mm-hmm.
Information.
She's reading information or needing information?
Both.
Both. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Any advice you might have for me, great grandma?
2 weeks.
2 weeks?
You will be talked to.
I will be what?
Talked to.
Talked to. Mm-hmm. By whom? Is it possible?
Female client.
Female client. Mm-hmm. And what is going to happen then?
Validation.
Validation. Mm-hmm. and validation about what we're talking now, or about
light worker.
Light worker, okay. So when I talk to this female client, it's going to validate what I'm doing and what you're saying. That's what you're saying.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And I appreciate that information. And might sound like a stupid question. What do you think I need validation?
You don't. She does.
She does. Okay. I see. Great. Great. Thank you. Anything else you want to tell me?
Alisa is okay.
Alisa is okay.
She's got a great start now.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. Good. Is there any way to motivate her to get more in shape? She wants to do exercise and do fitness, because light workers need energy. We need to exercise. We need to be active, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. How can we help her?
Overcome her fears.
Fears. Mm-hmm. And what are her fears?
People hurting.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. But that's not going to happen again to her. Right?
She's sensitive to people's emotions without speaking.
I see. Okay. Okay. Should she be on guard for future events, or should she open her heart?
Open her
heart. Open her heart. Right, because she might be missing a lot of opportunities for just being on guard all the time.
She's just hurt.
She's just hurt. I think, in a way, we all are hurt in life, but we need to overcome this, and that's what we're trying to help her with, right?
Yeah.
Great, great. And great grandma, I need to keep working with her. Is there any message you want to give her before you leave?
When she left her body, 27, it was me there that took her back.
When she left her body, 27? So when she was 27, mm-hmm, you were the one that took her back.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And, great grandma, one more question, my son. I know it might sound stupid. Can you give me a definition of God, please?
The divine creator.
Divine creator. Mm-hmm. And what about Jesus?
He is the Son of God, the Christ consciousness.
Okay. Perfect. Thank you. And I noticed her legs were hurting. Can you cover her with light before you leave, and I keep working with her, and I do appreciate your help and information. Please cover her with light. Make her feel comfortable, relaxed. Is that something you can do?
Yes.
Okay.
That was Elizabeth's legs.
That was Elizabeth's legs. Okay. Yeah, because I was asking her, and she said, when were you walking? And she said, not now. So I assumed it was Alyssa's legs that were hurting.
No.
We're going to go back to Elizabeth in a moment. Before you leave, great grandma, can you scan her whole body? Make sure that everything is in place. Everything is in place. Perfect. Thank you. We appreciate your help. And may the peace of the universe be with you.
You as well.
Thank you. We'll continue working with your great-granddaughter.
Okay. Namaste.
Namaste. So going back, going back, going back, drifting on the floor, you were back again in Elizabeth life. You were in, you're in your house, and you're walking to the porch, walking toward the porch, and Elizabeth, you're gonna look for your son. Move forward to the time where you find your son. Condensed time, drifting, floating, floating, and drifting. When you're there, let me know.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What is your son doing, Elizabeth?
Looking at me.
Looking at you. Mm-hmm. Look at your son in the eyes. The eyes are the windows of the soul. Is that kid in Elisa's life or will be in Elisa's life?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. And what is that kid doing now?
Hugging me.
Hugging you. Mm-hmm. And Elizabeth, how are your legs feeling?
They hurt.
They hurt? Mm-hmm. And why? Why do they hurt when you walk?
My back.
Your back? Mm-hmm. What happened to you?
Polio.
Polio? Mm-hmm. So you have difficulty walking?
No walking.
No walking. I see. Mm-hmm. And is your husband around?
No.
Is your husband there?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Look him in the eyes and let me know if you recognize him. Is he in Alisa's life or will be?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Elizabeth, I want you to leave that scene behind. Leave that scene behind. We're gonna drift and float to the next important event of that life of Elizabeth. Drifting and floating. Floating and drifting. To the next important event. Mm-hmm. What is happening?
Looking at my mother.
I'm looking at my mother. Mm-hmm. Where is your mother, Elizabeth?
Where is she?
Mm-hmm. You're looking at your mother, Elizabeth, right?
Yes.
Where is she?
She's in the kitchen.
She's in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. What is she doing?
Peeling potatoes.
Peeling potatoes. Mm-hmm. And what are you doing?
Sitting in a chair.
Sitting in a chair. Mm-hmm.
Holding tears.
Holding tears? Why?
Legs hurt.
Your legs hurt? Mm-hmm. Are you much older?
30s.
30s? Mm-hmm.
Late 30s.
Mm-hmm. What is happening next? Oh, what is happening? What else? You see your mother peeling potatoes. You're sitting in a chair. Where are your kid and husband?
Neighbors.
Neighbors. Mm-hmm. How are you feeling there besides having pain? Do you have a happy life?
Yes.
Yes. Does your husband love you?
Yes.
Do you love him?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do you know what year that is?
1898.
Mm-hmm. And Elizabeth, right there where you are, do you speak the same language we're speaking now with your mom?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. What else is happening? Why is this an important event in your life?
Anger.
Anger. What are you angry about?
My leg.
Your legs. Mm-hmm. I see. So, once again, Elizabeth, we're going to leave that scene. We're going to be drifting and floating, floating and drifting to another important event in that life. When you get there, you let me know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is happening?
I'm in my bed.
I'm in my bed. Mm-hmm. How old are you there?
41.
41. Mm-hmm. What is happening, Elizabeth?
I'm dying.
I am dying. Mm-hmm. Are you having any problems, other problems besides your legs?
Weak.
You feel weak? Mm-hmm.
Fever.
Fever? Mm-hmm. Is anybody with you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Who is with you?
My husband.
My husband? Mm-hmm.
My mother.
My mother? Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't have been so mean.
You shouldn't have been so mean?
I hurt.
Mm-hmm. Who do you hurt?
My family.
Your family, how?
Pain.
Pain? But it was not your fault, wasn't it?
No.
I mean, anybody that is in pain would be in a bad mood, right? Mm-hmm. Move forward to the time you leave that body. Move forward, forward, forward to the time you leave that body. Once you're out of the body, let me know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What are you seeing now?
See her laying there.
Mm-hmm. You see your body laying there?
No more pain.
No more pain. Mm-hmm. How do you feel there? Watching that below? That down there below?
Thankful.
Thankful? Mm-hmm. For what?
No more pain.
No more pain. Mm-hmm. In that life that just ended, look back in that life and think, what do you have to learn?
No matter what you do.
No matter what you do.
No matter what you say.
No matter what you say.
Your family loves you.
Your family loves you. Hmm. And did you pass your test? Did you learn your lesson?
Yes.
Great. Great. Perfect. So, Elizabeth, please continue your journey. Go where you have to go. And, Elisa, we're going to leave that life behind. Disconnect any feelings, any emotions, any pain. Disconnect from that life and let Elizabeth continue her journey, and we thank her for the information provided. And once again, we're going to be drifting and floating, floating and drifting. to another life, another time, another place, where there is information we would need to look and examine, drifting and floating, floating and drifting. When you get there, you let me know.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Where are you? What are you seeing now?
A deck.
You're on a deck? Mm-hmm. Please look down to your feet and tell me, what are you wearing?
No shoes.
No shoes. Mm-hmm. If you touch your body, does it feel male or female?
Male.
Male, young or old?
Young.
Young. And what are you dressing? White shirt?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And if you look at your arms, are you wearing any ornaments?
Bangles.
Bangles? Mm-hmm. And what color is your skin?
Greenish blue.
Blue? Your skin is blue?
A greenish blue.
Grayish blue. Mm-hmm.
Greenish.
Mm-hmm. And what is this place?
My home.
Your home? Mm-hmm. And in this home, there is a deck. Can you describe that place to me, please?
Open, rounded, half arc,
mm-hmm.
White wood,
mm-hmm. Is anybody with you?
No,
mm-hmm. And your body, does it look like a human body or is different?
Same but different.
Same but different. Mm-hmm. And how is this place where you live called?
Angar.
Mm-hmm. Angar?
Angar.
Anger.
Angar.
Mm-hmm. Can you spell that for me, please?
A-N-G-A-R.
Mm-hmm. And where is it located? Is that far from Earth, from Gaia?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And what do you do there? What are you doing at this time?
I'm a doctor.
You're a doctor? Mm-hmm. So you cure and heal others like you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do you have what we call on Earth family?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. How do you reproduce?
With my wife.
With your wife? Mm-hmm. The same way humans do?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And do the children live with you?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. How do you transport? How do you move from one place to another one?
What is this? Levitation.
Levitation? Mm-hmm. So you levitate or you have a vehicle?
The vehicle.
Vehicle. Mm-hmm. And how far can that vehicle go? Just around that area?
No.
No. Mm-hmm. How does your vehicle look?
Like an egg.
Like an egg? Mm-hmm. What color is it?
Blue.
Blue. Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. And how do people call you there?
Eslin.
Can you spell that for me, please?
E-S-L-I-N.
So Eslin, mm-hmm. What kind of food do you guys eat? How do you feed?
Fruits.
Fruits, mm-hmm.
And vegetables.
And vegetables, mm-hmm. Is your ecosystem similar to the one on planet Earth?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do you have animals there?
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And do you eat animals?
No.
Why not?
They're beings.
They're beings. Mm-hmm.
Only the animals in the water.
Only the animals on the water, so you have water too?
Mm.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. And what kind of energy do you use where you live?
It's a power source.
Power source? Mm-hmm. And what is that power coming from? Do you have anything similar to a sun?
No.
Mm-hmm.
It's a grain of sand under glass.
Mm-hmm. Can you repeat that one more time, please?
It's a grain of sand under glass.
Grain of sand under glass. Mm-hmm. Okay. And how do you, about lighting, how do you illuminate? Do you need light in order to, do you have day or night, something like that?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And how, what do you use to illuminate?
Lamps.
Lamps, mm-hmm. Okay. What else? Let me see what else. The education, do young kids, where do they go to learn? How do they learn? There's school too?
All school is one.
One?
Mm. Mm.
Okay. And how do you guys choose your partner, your mate?
The same way you do.
The same way we do. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. And Islam, what is the name of your people?
Migos.
Meganas?
Devaganas.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever visited Earth?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What for?
Educate?
Mm-hmm. And when you came to educate, who were there? Who do you educate?
Students.
Mm-hmm.
In college? Yes.
Mm-hmm. Do they have access to being from other planets in college?
No.
Mm-hmm. So how...
I incarnated here.
Oh, I see. Okay. I understand. Mm-hmm. I understand. Okay. And what did you teach him about?
Energy?
Mm-hmm. Do you remember the year when that happened? Planet Earth years?
Nineteen seventy-four.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay. And when you reincarnated in planet Earth, were you a man or a woman?
A man.
A man? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Islan, if you reincarnated in 1974 as a man, how are you Elisa's in a past life? How can you be two at the same time?
Many extensions?
Okay. Is that possible?
Yes.
I see. And what is the purpose of having extensions?
A shared.
Shared?
Soul.
Soul? I see. Very interesting. Okay. And when you reincarnate in a shared soul, the learning that you obtain from this planet is absorbed by the same soul at the same time.
Yeah.
So it's like double learning for the price of one.
Yeah. One serving two purposes.
I see. Okay. I understand. All right. Thank you, Islan. So, Islan, I want you to leave that scene where you were in the deck with no shoes. Leave that scene, and we're going to drift and float to the next important event in that life. Drifting and floating and drifting to the next important event in the life of Islan. When you're there, let me know.
Yes.
What is happening?
I'm listening to an alarm.
Use what?
I hear an alarm.
I hear an alarm. Mm-hmm. And what is happening?
Burning dinner.
Burning? Mm-hmm. What's burning?
Dinner.
Dinner?
Yes.
And what is dinner?
A fish.
A fish? Uh-huh. Oh, burning dinner, okay. Mm-hmm. And what happens next?
Wife comes home.
Mm-hmm. And takes care of it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Did anything major happen?
I burnt the fish.
Oh, I see. Okay. And you didn't know how to prepare that fish, how to cook it?
No.
No, I understand. Okay. One more question, Islan. How many years does your people live average? In, if you can translate that into earth years.
Average life.
Mm-hmm, the average life.
150.
150?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And do you guys get old?
No.
No. How is death in your planet?
Just as it is here.
Here? Mm-hmm. But here you die because you either get old or you get sick. Or an accident.
The body. Yes, accidents. Mm-hmm. Body don't get older in appearance. It gets older on the inside.
On the inside. I see. So, do you guys have something similar to deciding to leave the body? It's like, okay, I am done. I want to move over, right?
Yes.
Okay. And is that normal or is that considered a suicide in your planet?
No. It's normal.
Normal. Okay.
Death is normal.
Normal. Okay. Perfect. Okay. It's not so. This time, I want you to move forward. Forward, forward to the last minute of that life in that planet. The last minute of Eslan's life. Drifting and floating, floating and drifting to the last minute of that life.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And what is happening? Can you repeat that again?
I'm lying on my bed.
I'm lying on my bed. Mm-hmm. What is happening to you?
My body is dying.
My body is dying. Mm-hmm. Is anybody with you?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Who is with you?
My wife.
My wife. Mm-hmm. Does your people also get sad when this happens?
No.
No? It's normal?
Yes.
So they understand the process?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are you sad for dying?
No.
No.
Mm-hmm. I will be born again.
I will be born again. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. So move forward until the time you leave that body. Move forward. Move forward. To the time you leave that body. And once you're outside that body, let me know what is happening.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What are you seeing? You're looking through a glass?
A mirrored glass.
A mirror glass? And what is this?
Someone's bathroom.
Someone's bathroom? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And whose bathroom is this?
Alisa's.
Alisa's bathroom. So, let me see, you just ended your life, and now you are looking at Alisa through her mirror?
Yes.
So here's my question, are you really Alisa on a past life, or you're just a different being?
Different being.
I see. So why are you with Alisa now?
We share a common soul.
You share a common soul. I see. Okay. Makes sense. Is this the reason why she sees these spaceships?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Great. And would you like to give any advice to Alyssa then, in this life? What advice can you give her?
Patience.
Patience. Mm-hmm. Again, she's being tested with patience.
She's hurt.
She's hurt.
Mm-hmm. Patience first.
Patience first. And if she's hurt, you are hurt. You share a soul, right?
Compassion.
Compassion. Okay. Perfect. And Islam, what do you have to learn in that life that just ended?
Others before yourself.
To put others before yourself?
Yes.
Okay. Great. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So, Eslan, I appreciate your help and your information. Please continue with your journey and go where you have to go. And Alyssa, we're going to leave that life. Wide awake, wide awake, feeling wonderful all over.
Oh! Wow.
Welcome back. How do you feel?
I gotta pee.
You got? I told you. I told you that was gonna happen. How long do you think you have been laying there for?
I don't know. How long have I been laying here?
How long does it feel?
23 minutes.
How many?
20-30 minutes.
Let me check. Over 2 hours.
No.
Over 2 hours. Do you
really?
Remember? Yeah. Do you remember everything we talked about? Do you remember?
Just a couple of things. Really? It's been 2 hours.
It's been 2 hours.
Wow. Wow.
Let's see if you remember. Do you remember Bailey, the dancer?
Mm-mm.
Do you remember Alyssa Sione?
I've heard that, yes.
Okay. Do you remember the life of Elizabeth, that had polio?
No.
No. Do you remember Eslan?
No.
Different planet.
What?
You were Eslan, different planet.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
Get the hell out. No. Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And you gave me a lot of information, and you're giving people a lot of information. It was really cool.
And I get to watch it when I go home?
Absolutely. We are going to record it.
That's awesome. Has it been 2 hours? No wonder I got to pee.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta pee.
Okay. And before you get up, I want to ask you a question. Would you like to share this session with other people so they can learn? I mean, the information that was provided.
Did you find it good? Is it good enough that I should have to?
It's good. It's good.
I didn't cry or anything, right?
No, I saw some tears. But
okay.
What I'll do, even better, if you want to hold it, until you watch it when you get home, and you let me know. But I found it very interesting, really good information. We communicated with your great-grandma.
My great-grandmother?
Nell.
Nellie Louise?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
I've never met her.
Yeah, she told me that.
Really?
Yeah.
I think I met her once, but I'm not quite sure.
So, it is, it was a beautiful session. Again, I don't find anything wrong with sharing it, but if you want to put it on hold until you watch it and you let me know.
I'd like to check it out, but I don't think I should have anything to worry about. I'm kind of curious. I want to know what happened.
Nothing to worry about. Stay there. Let's say goodbye to this video.
Yeah,
this
is fine for you. Video.
Let me see. Right there.
Wow, I feel like I got just a boost of...
Yep. So, let's see. Oh, my God.
I should be sleeping, but I'm not.
Okay. So, let's see. There we go.
going to have to get close to you.
Okay.
And I will need to edit anyway. Okay. So, my name is Antonio Sangio. I am with Alisa. She came for a session, hypnosis session. Was excellent, awesome. She went to the somnambulistic state, meaning that she doesn't remember anything of what just took place.
Right.
Right?
That's all.
We have been over 2 hours. She's feeling like it was like maybe 30 minutes. We're going to give her some time to review the session, and I'm sure she's going to want to share this. So that's why we're recording this. If you want a session, my website is www.antonio, that's A-N-T-O-N-I-O, Sangio, Sangio.com. My phone number is 704-776-3003. And I'm in Charlotte, North Carolina. You came all the way from?
Charleston, South Carolina.
Wow, like 4 hours, right?
Yes, it is. That was awesome.
Good. Gonna say bye. Thank you. God bless you.
God bless you. Bye.